Yeah. enjoy that?
Yes.
How was the ice cream, okay? Oh, it's all right. Are you okay? We'll see if we can get some better stuff for you next time. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the second half. At Rock Choir, we do our best to try and introduce members of Rock Choir to different experiences performing both locally and nationally. In fact, it was about a year ago that a lot of the members behind me, myself and Andy, were at the O2 performing with 16,000 other Rock Choir members from across the UK. Rock Choir has in excess of 17,000 members now across the UK, spanning all the way from Aberdeen down to Truro in the West Country. Now, we also provide a range of different music, pop, rock, soul, Motown, even a little bit of gospel from time to time. And I'm actually going to list some of the songs we've got coming up in the second half. If you could respond appropriately, that would be wonderful. First up, we're going to have Man in the Mirror. Followed by a song called Just the Way You Are. Yeah. Yay. Yay for that one. Let's try an R for this next one. Do any of you remember the 80s?
Yeah.
Anyone born in the 80s?
Yeah.
We're going to be doing a song by an artist called Cyndi Lauper, and it's called True Colours. It's Canto season. It's never too early for Canto season. And then we're going to finish a quartet of the songs with a classic called, Ain't No Mountain, Ain't No Mountain. Hey, listen guys, I do hope you enjoy it. Please give a very big round of applause for your rock choir.
Pretending not to see them. The storm is destroyed.
Tonight we'll let it go. Kelly, big round of applause for Kelly. And there's Dawn. Dawn, where are you? Big round of applause for Hey, so listen, if any of you are sitting out there this evening and feeling a bit inspired and thinking, actually, do you know what? I'd like to have a go at that. If you fancy coming along and doing some singing, there are lots of different ways you can get involved in being in rock choir. We have, for example, this summer, lots of summer workshops going on around the UK. Perhaps you're going away on holiday to go see the indoors, if you fancy an afternoon off, you can come and get involved in a workshop. So I don't mean like that, but you know what I mean. Lots of choir leaders around the UK are running a workshop, learning the song Happy by Pharrell Williams, which is a very special arrangement that we put together. Also, if you're interested, you can come along and try out a free rock choir taster session. There are lots of choirs local to the area, run by the lovely Andy here. If you wish to find out where those choirs are, you simply need to go to our website, which is rockchoir.com, where you can sign on, find your nearest choir, and book a free taster session if any of you are feeling inspired this evening. Okay, it'd be lovely to see you. Okay, so listen. We're coming to the end of our show. Aww. In the immortal words of Roy Walker, while he was still doing catchphrase, it's good, but it's not right. We're going to try that again. We're coming to the end of our show. Much better. I really felt that one. That was good. So listen, sit back and enjoy the final song of this evening. It's a great rendition of a song called Walking on Broken Glass. And I'm going to invite the lovely Hayley to come and sing the solo for you. Please, a little bit of
thank you.
and gentlemen, boys and girls, would you like to hear another song?
Yay!
Let's ask them again, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do it in a really high and annoying voice this time. I'm going to read that this time. Ladies and gentlemen, do you want to hear one more song?
Yes,
all right, I'll tell you what, we will do one more song, but I'll tell you what we're going to do. Andy invited me here today to MC his shows and sing a couple of songs for him. But actually, what I want to do is actually invite Andy to come and sing a song. For those who don't know Andy, he is an absolutely fabulous musician and a super skilled singer. And there was no way I was going to sing a song, especially this next song, when he was in the room, because he sings it so much better. He is a wonderful teacher, a hugely warm character, and I'm absolutely blessed to know him as a friend, and it really is special. So thank you very much for letting me come and be here this evening. If Andy's going to come and sing, that means that I'm going to be directing the choirs, and it's a bit like, you know, it's a bit like taking someone's expensive car for a drive. I just hope I don't crank it, all right? Guys, you will be soft with me, won't you? Be gentle, all right? They're not going to take any prisoners. Anyway, listen, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, we give a big round of applause for Andy, please.
Thank you.
round of applause for our MC, Mr. Thomas George. Thank you. So guys, listen, before you go anywhere, I would like to try something with you, if that's okay. What I'd like to do is, do you remember the very first song we performed? It was called Dance With Me Tonight, and it involved a hand jive. Do you think that's hard to do that and sing at the same time? Pretty tough, okay? And these guys, obviously, they've been moving and singing all night, and they worked really, really hard. So can I just say thank you very much for coming to support them. It means a huge amount to them that you've come out tonight. So it's not quite enough for me that you've seen them perform. I want you to understand just how hard that actually is, okay? So I'm gonna teach you that hand jump, okay? And I'm gonna teach it to you in exactly the same way that I taught the guys. But except, you know, instead of having, you know, 3 weeks to learn it and practice, you've got about 3 minutes. So it'll probably be fine. Now, I'm gonna teach you the same way I taught these guys. So could you all close your eyes for me? Close your eyes. I'm gonna tell you an elaborate story. Okay, I want you to use your imagination here. So I want you to imagine that there, outside of the car park, there's a helicopter. A helicopter lands outside the car park. Out of that helicopter, Mr. Potato Head gets out of that helicopter. And he comes to join in with our choir rehearsal. And we don't like him. He's a bit smelly. He's had garlic for dinner. No one wants to be near the guy. So we say, get out of town. We don't really want you here, Mr. Potato Head. And he goes, okay, I'm very sorry, I'll go. And then we're polite people, so we give him a little clap and we say, thank you for leaving. Okay, so open up your eyes for me. Is Thomas George still nearby somewhere? Where's he having the coffee? Hello, mate. So, okay, so Tom's gonna demonstrate for you, if that's okay. So we always come back to the hand jive, okay, but this time I'm gonna tell the story while he does it, okay? So it's hand jive, there's a helicopter outside, whirly helicopter. Back to the hand jive, who gets out? Mr. Potato Head gets out, back to the hand jive. Get out of town because he smells of garlic and cheese and stuff. Cheese. And then hand jive, and then we say clap for getting out of town. So thank you very much. Is that okay, guys? Okay, so watch Tom again. We're going to go again. A 1, 2, 3, 4. Hand jive, helicopter, hand jive, Mr. Potato Head, hand jive, get out of town, hand jive, thanks for going. Cheers. Okay, you got it? Okay, now I need you to do it at the same time. Tom, come back, buddy. So Tom's going to go again, but at the same time I need you to sing this. Are you ready, Tom?
Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4. My name is Ollie, nice to meet you, can I tell you, baby? Look around, there's a whole lot of pretty ladies, but none like you, you shine so bright. Yeah. Is
that okay?
You going to try that? Here we go, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Amazing. I can just hear, I'm sure I can hear all the men in the room just doing this. Well done, guys. So we're going to run this one more time. This really is our last song of the evening, but please join in with us this time. Now these guys, they've mastered that routine, they've mastered their lyrics, they've mastered their harmonies. It's in three-part harmony. So you've only got a little job to do in comparison. So by all means, join in. Thank you very much for supporting us again. And have a lovely evening and safe journey home. Thank you.